personally really happy because it was really unexpected. Because it's the first time I'm actually doing like a 400 free after a 1,005 free. So it's really painful. Like this morning I woke up, I was really sore. So I mean, I'm really happy with this timing. So yeah, I could have asked for more this time. I'm actually really happy because, I mean, this being my fourth SEA Games, right? It's in the home crowd. So like, you know, you'll definitely like have all the Singaporeans supporting you. So it'll feel really different from the previous SEA Games because usually for home ground, the your own country people already like cheer on and support you. So I'm really excited that you'll be in Singapore. Hopefully I'll have a chance to take part in it because it'll really be a whole new different experience having, you know, the Singaporeans cheering for you.